Let's go, art friends. Mr. Clark here. In our last video, we designed your dream school of the future. Today, we're giving life to our dream school floor plan. We've already sketched out the design on paper, and now it's time to digitize it in Adobe Illustrator. Have fun and be creative. The first step is to import your hand-drawn floor plan into Adobe Illustrator. Snap a clear photo of your sketch and drop it onto the canvas. From here, we'll use the powerful Image Trace tool to turn our lines into editable vectors. Select your photo, go to the toolbar, and click Image Trace. Play around with the settings to find the best fit for your sketch. Try the black and white presetting for clean lines. Once it looks good, expand the trace to turn it into editable vector paths. Good. Now that we've got our vector lines, it's time to refine it. Use the pen and shape tools to touch up our lines. This is a chance to clean up any details from your original sketch. Go through your school and tighten it up. I'll just correct any overlaps here. Nice. Next, let's bring our floor plan to life with color. Use the fill tool to add vibrant shades to each room. Maybe bright blue for the front office. To add color to multiple like items, hold the shift button while selecting the shapes to assign them all at once. I'll color the doors yellow. This is where your dream school really starts to pop. And a green for the outdoor areas. I'll tighten up these trees here in the courtyard. Use the selection tool to highlight shapes within the room to add some color. Using my shape tool, I'll create some couches here. And the windows a light blue. Nice. I'm going to refine some of the bathroom elements so it's nice and clean. I'll create a toilet and a sink. While we're working, go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe to Creative Cricket for more cool art videos like this. Hot red for the video game lab. Wow, that's awesome. I'll duplicate these gaming stations by holding the Option button. On to the theater. Some of the lines can get a little bit messy after your trace, so I'll choose to recreate certain elements. I'm going to recreate these bookshelves here in the media center. Take your time and have some fun. In your swatches window, you can build your color palette. And I'll duplicate these bookshelves across the media center. I like to add colors to every detail in the room, including the diving boards. Details everywhere we go. This is where you can really use your creative imagination to build out the elements of your school. Because everything's created, we don't really need to stay in order. I'm going to color as I go. Onto the outdoor fields, using the same green as the courtyard. I'll add numbers to our football field. Perfect. The street will be dark gray. And let's clean up our welcome sign. Finally, let's add labels and final touches. Use the text tool to name each room and space. Like Media Center, Gymnasium, or Courtyard. I'll type in the name for each room. Details like these make your design functional and polished. And there you have it, your hand-drawn dream school transformed into a digital blueprint in Adobe Illustrator. Thanks for illustrating with me today. Remember to like this video and let me know what you'd like to draw next in the comments. Subscribe to Creative Cricket for more cool art videos like this. And share this channel with your art friends. Thanks for watching.